Hey everybody, it's Lori F. I just got my Invisalign trays in about 15 minutes ago. So last time we talked, it was March 15th, so they came in within a week. They were in on March 22nd. And so today was the day of the buttons and the actual tray inserts. The appointment was about a little over an hour. And I did get numb for it, mostly because Dr. Patel said that it would be more comfortable when they put the trays in and out after getting the buttons on your teeth. You can't really see the buttons. They help keep the trays in. It was super, super easy. And now I have them in up close. You can't even feel anything. They feel really normal. It does feel a little foreign at first. My speech feels okay, but it does feel a little bit different, maybe a little lispy. And I'm actually producing probably a lot more saliva at first. But it's just something to get used to. I'm still a little numb, so that's probably some of it. But I will keep you posted. So this is just day one, and I will kind of keep a blog going so you can see maybe what the acclimation stage is, so maybe day two and day three. And then I'll keep you posted on how it turns out for me. Talk to you soon.